Hey guys, how's it going? Let me introduce you Milesight AIoT solutions. Based on AI and IoT technologies, Milesight provides you various turnkey solutions, such as smart office, smart building, smart agriculture, and smart community. For AI technology, our powerful engine supports higher accuracy via a pre-trained deep learning model and continuously training to algorithms automatically. For IoT technology, we use LARA as our communication technology, which features wide coverage, massive connection, and low power consumption. Besides, LARA solutions have high scalability. Customers can expand the application according to their needs. Now, let me show you a smart office building solution. Embedded with LARA module and multiple AI functions, Milesight AIoT cameras can work with several types of sensors, being the eyes of the solution to intelligently provide instant information other than images and videos. This solution is compatible with various sensors, such as water level sensor, soil sensor, spot leak detection sensor, and air quality sensor. LARAWAN Gateway covers a 15 kilometers radius area and supports up to 2,000 end nodes. Milesight IoT Cloud for easy deployment, management, and configuration. Now I'm gonna take a simple test to demonstrate you guys how does it work, okay? So first of all, we're gonna take an empty plastic box like this, all right? And then I'm gonna use a bottle of water and let's just take a little bit of water, all right? So like this, I guess that's enough. And now we're going to use this spot leak detection sensor. Simply just drop our sensor into the water. That's exactly what you're gonna do now. When the spot leak detection sensor gets in touch with water, it will immediately send out an alert message to AIoT camera or Milesight IoT Cloud. When Milesight IoT Cloud receives an alert, it will send out an alert email and push app notification to admins. Once the AIoT camera gets alert, it will automatically pan, tilt, zoom to catch what is happening and call admins to check the emergency. As we can see, there's a water leakage on the alert spot, like this. Okay, that's it. If you guys want to learn more, feel free to contact us, and I will catch you guys in the next one.